So let's not delay this any further. Let's watch this right away. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel guys, and in this video I will be watching the title teaser of Kuli, which is Rajinikanth sir's next film with Lokesh Kanagaraj. Yes, very very excited. And the music here is given by Anirudh. So yeah, this is just the title teaser, so I don't want to delay this any further, because even if it's a title teaser, it's like 3 minutes, it's over 3 minutes. So yeah, let's watch this right away. Correct me if I'm wrong, is this part of LCU? Like, is it confirmed or is there any news? Interesting. I love the color grading.
Sulla.
Glad I'm bored.
Security bridge point ulla vandirukka. Porullam pathram.
அப்பாவும் தாத்தாவும் வந்தார்கள் போனார்கள், தப்பென்ன சரியென்ன, எப்போதும் விளையாடு. அடப்பாவி என்பார்கள், தப்பாக நினைக்காத. எப்பாதே போனாலும் இன்பத்தை தள்ளாது. சோறுண்டு, சுகமுண்டு, மது உண்டு, மாது உண்டு, மனம் உண்டு என்றால சொர்க்கத்தில் இடம் உண்டு. போடா
போடா. ஓ, he has the full makeup. Oh, oh. Is he like a vigilante? What do you guys think, huh? Theories?
நட நடக்குதாங்க, ஒருத்தன் கூட போன் எடுக்க மாட்டீங்க, உள்ள வந்து அவன் முடிச்சிங்களா இல்லையா?
முடிச்சிடலாமா?
Shoot commences. Oh, it's not commenced only yet. Okay. So for this particular teaser, title teaser, there are things that I really, really liked, and there are things that I'm a little skeptical about. So I'm not going to like form an opinion unless and until I see the actual teaser or the trailer of the film. So the first thing that I really, really liked is the cinematography, which I'm sure, like, Lokesh knows when it comes to the framing of the shots. Lokesh knows what he's doing, like the kind of vision that he has. So the black and gold was a fabulous choice. It kind of gives you the glimpse of what the main character's world is going to be. Like for Leo, he was kind of like a chocolatier. It was being shown that chocolate is getting made, but he's also making tools. So it kind of gave you that idea that, yeah, he probably is leading a double life. Here also, I kind of feel it, that maybe being a coolie is just like a front and he is actually a vigilante or an undercover officer. It kind of gave me that idea. And this is centering around probably a lot of gold smuggling. So maybe the main villain is into that. This is a broad guess. I mean, it could completely flip in the next one, next teaser or next promo material. So that's one thing. Second is, I loved, as usual, Anirudh always gives the stylized BGM, which I like. Like, it's kind of like a personal favorite because Anirudh does it really well. So he is going to make the BGM sound like, he's going to make the hero look even cooler because of his BGM. So let's see how the songs are going to be. So these are things that I really, really like. And if it's part of LCU, I'll be very much intrigued to see how it's like sort of connected. Also, one thing that I'm getting from as a hint from this particular title teaser is, maybe is Rajnikanth like an anti-hero? Because he is, you know, killing off the guys, but he's also giving a menacing kind of look. So maybe he's a good guy as well as the bad guy. There are two shades to him here. That's what, and even the color choice is like black and gold. So one is extremely a dark color, another one is like shiny as gold. So does, you know, Rajni sir's character, does it have like two personalities? That's another question. But these are all like speculations. It is the same as I was speculating when the Leo title teaser had dropped. So that's another thing. Now, the things which I'm a little skeptical about is, why I had liked Vikram and why I had liked Leo's action. Like, for me, in Lokesh's universe, in terms of action, Vikram, clearly my favorite. Like, nothing has stopped that. The hand-to-hand combats, the fight sequences, all of that. The big machine gun. There were a lot of variations. In Leo also, you could feel that thrill and adrenaline because Vijay was holding back, and then he bursts out in that cafe and he still tries to hold back and not do anything. Right now, here the action scenes that have been shown, they are all slow-mo shots, which we have also, like, we are very, very used to that now from Lokesh. I expect, maybe it's a very high expectation, but I do expect the action to be a little bit more thrilling and different. But here, like, it looks like the typical slow-mo shots. Like, there is no elevation that I kind of got from the action, except the when his eyes got revealed and he wore the, you know, the goggles. That's like the signature thing. I loved that. I absolutely loved that, like the way his introduction was. So, but the slow-mo action, I'm not sure. You guys can let me know your opinion. Like, I am a little skeptical about that. Like, it's going to look great because we love those slow-mo action scenes, but then what's different is what my question is. Then what's different? Like, how are you portraying, as a director, how are you portraying Rajni sir in a different light? Like, the best part about Jailer was that he was playing his age. So, and I mean, we got the backstory also, but we knew why he was so ruthless, right? So I don't know what's going to be different in this, but let's wait and watch. So yeah, those were my thoughts, but you guys can let me know your thoughts in the comments. But yeah, these were kind of some things which were running in my mind while I was watching the teaser. But in Lokesh Kanagaraj, I trust, and expectations definitely are there. So yeah, that, and if it's part of LCU, please let me know in the comments. So yes, that was my reaction, guys. Those were my thoughts. Please let me know your thoughts in the comments below for the title teaser of Coolie. And I'm gonna sign off now, and I will see you soon on my next video. Bye.